I'm Rowan Sawarna-Small, and I'm going to be playing Pictures at an Exhibition by Mussorgsky. Mussorgsky composed 10 main excerpts in this piece, each of which are based off of a painting made by his friend, Victor Hartmann. Unfortunately, Victor Hartmann passed away before Mussorgsky composed the piece, but when he composed this piece, he was trying to emulate walking around an exhibition, seeing each of the 10 paintings. That's why there's the promenades in between some of the pieces, to make it seem like he's walking around looking at the different paintings. Thank you for listening, and I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you.